Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best in Slot. We're back playing a little bit more Beyond Blue. We're moving on to Dive 3. Hello, buddies. We're moving on to Dive 3 tonight. Last video, what did we do? We saw the sharks. We saw the jellyfish. I love the whale sharks. We started to record the clicks of some of the sperm whales. Was it humpbacks? Sperm whales? Yeah, it was all really cool. I'm imagining we're about to go through some more conversational malarkey like last time, so I will inevitably be shutting up. I love that so much. I'll inevitably be shutting up for a little bit, but you should take that opportunity and be thankful, really. Let's sit on our crazy evil genius chair and see what happens. So, live stream highlights, what do we get? We got unknown noise from the deep affects whale behavior. First recording of Andrea vocalizing to her family, that was a little babby. And humpback songs in the region share a very closely related phrase structure, which was really interesting. Arena's trying to understand why only certain coral in the region are having a stress response. And this was the mechanical kind of thing that we heard. Now we're going to call Ren, who I believe is our sister.
Hey, it's Ren. Leave a message at the beep. Is there actually a beep?
Hey, Ren, why's your phone off? You said this was a good time to call. Ignore that. Someone was messing with my whales today. I was just hoping I could vent to you a little. Let me know if there's any update about Nana.
Ooh, and we had a whale-a-palooza today.
Anyway, give me a call when you can.
The whales say hi back.
Hey, Mirai. How are you?
Doing all right. How are you feeling? Any better?
A bit. I might finally be getting my sea legs.
Next step, diving.
One step at a time, Mirai.
Okay, but I promise you, it'll change your life. Is Andre with you?
No, just me. Andre's analyzing some sound files in the other lab. I think I may have upset him.
So, Arena is, I believe, she's a pharmacologist of some description. She's in pharmaceuticals, and she's trying to make money out of this somehow. We don't really have all the details, but we do know that Andre is not a big fan of the situation.
You upset him? Or that noise upset him? Because it certainly upset me.
He was overreacting, and I pointed it out.
I was not overreacting.
Andre, I didn't realize you were on. What did you find?
This is video and audio from your last dive. And this is an analysis of the sound that spooked the family. And this sound is from the Canadian marine acoustic scientist. I think the findings are pretty clear.
Andre the detective.
More like a prosecutor.
Andre, who is messing with my whales?
Deep sea miners.
Here? In the research zone? It's off limits to commercial activity.
And when has that ever mattered before?
We don't know that they're in the research zone. They may be just outside it. We knew they were doing an impact study nearby.
What are they after? That might give us a clue.
They're looking for rare minerals to make solar panels.
Could the sound cause trauma to the whales?
The acoustic specialist said it might push them to quieter hunting grounds, but was unlikely to cause acoustic trauma.
So what's the move?
We should use our mapping drone to investigate their activity.
And this is where our debate turns into an argument. We need that drone to map the deep sea vents before Mirai dives there. The biochemistry of these vents is the perfect cocktail for creating new life forms.
If there is illegal activity there, we have to stop it. Otherwise, there will be no life forms.
Why spend our short time here policing rather than researching? Let's be scientists.
Mirai, your dive, your call.
It's funny, I think mapping the vents actually sounds more interesting. However, morally, and like if this was me in the situation, I think I would investigate the miners.
I'll dive in the vents without a map. Nobody messes with my whales.
You tell them.
Hey, Mirai. Sorry I missed you. Misplaced my phone. Whale-a-palooza? Is that a real thing? Tell whomever annoyed you, I'm coming for them. Hey, nobody messes with our whales. Does your submarine have sonar? Maybe you can find the bad guys with that. No word on Nana's thing yet. Miss you.
So no one else hates voicemails. My dad always leaves me voicemails, and I still to this day don't know why. He's like, hey Connor, it's your dad. Ring me back. Like, I'm gonna ring you back. I've got a missed call, Dad. Come on. I keep telling him, Dad, I don't need a voicemail. Just text me if you need to say something short, and, you know, I'll ring you back otherwise. Always the same bloody voicemail.
Day 5. Open ocean, east of the atoll. I'm ready to play back a coda sound to Andrea to see her response. I'm definitely worried that the family has gotten smaller. Not sure if they were just spooked by that sound, or if something else is going on. Staying hopeful. Ready to dive.
It sounds like we're moving on to a new area then, east of the atoll. So the atoll's like that sort of raised out. Oh, wow, yeah, this is...
I'm in and okay. You know, I always feel like I'm swimming in place in the open ocean.
Yeah, that's some thalassophobia kind of stuff going on here. The fear of the deep is right here, if anyone has it.
Think the Explorer drones will flag me as biodiverse?
You're not what they're looking for.
And that's what everyone says.
Oh, we have a new creature, the spotted sardinella. My favourite sardinella, personally, and my favourite spotted, as it happens. That is very cool, though, isn't it? This is... whole world below you. It's creepy but cool.
Approaching the buoy.
Like a Furby in sunglasses. Is that a sunfish? I think that's a sunfish. Oh, what is that?
That song sounds familiar.
That's a sonar. Oh.
Hey, a newcomer.
Orcas! Oh, very cool.
Now to get there before the noise from Andrea's minor friends scares them all away.
Yeah, I'm sorry, love, but raise my blood pressure. I've got my priorities in order. Hello, boys and girls, how are we doing? Ocean sunfish, mola mola. Mola mola? Mola mola, they're so cool! I'm just gonna scan this third one and then we're gonna hang for a little bit. You're my look at him! He's so cool! Oh my god, I love them. I actually love them. So weird. So very bizarre. That evolution has deemed it necessary to create these creatures. This is the highlight of the game for me so far. Look at them! I mean, I can't just say look at them over and over again, but look at them! So strange. So unlike near enough every, like most fish, at least a lot of fish, have fairly similar body shapes in a lot of ways. And then these guys pop in and just do whatever the hell they feel like. I guess they've got some similarities with sort of flounders and stuff like that in some ways in terms of the flatness of the, what is that over there? Is that a whale? Is that another ocean? Is another sunfish? I must find them all. It is my top priority in life now. The sunfish. I love that. This game really needs a photo mode, I'm just saying. Anywho, right, I'm gonna have to leave you boys behind. I've got things. Is that a hammerhead shark? That's a hammerhead shark. That's a jellyfish. There's too much going on. Oh, moon jellyfish. I feel like moon jellyfish is a very common jellyfish in terms of its appearance in games and its appearance in other things. I was at the aquarium fairly recently in London and they have moon jellyfish. I've got so much to do. What are you? Okay, you're my sardinellas. I'm building up to the hammerheads. Let's get them all scanned. Scalloped hammerhead shark, Sphina luvini. Luvini? I don't know. Very cool! Hammerhead shark and sunfish and jellyfish. Look at them. Yes, I think we can safely determine that the animals in the game have no interest in eating my delicious, nutritious flesh. It's probably for the best. It's probably for the best. What was I doing with my life? I've got you guys not come here. One thing I'm really excited about, so jellyfish, is when we get sort of towards the end of the game, and let's say we what's that? Is that another Chilean ray, or is that a different kind of ray? You look different to me. Oh, you aren't. You're a Chilean devil ray. I think I've got up close to one of these before. Very cool. Very cool. Anyway, so what was I saying? When there's like one or two animals left in the log, because we may not run into every animal whilst playing the game. I know somebody who finished the game and hadn't filled in their entire logbook, so discovering what those final few animals are is going to be really exciting. But yeah, every new creature is
group survey.
Awesome.
New or a repeat?
Choo! All right, let's do a little scan. Got one over by the fluke, and one over by the mouth wall area. Give me a minute. It's not always easy to do this, I promise. Come on, there we go. Oh wait, Obby. New male fluke.
We'll designate this one M4, because why mess with a good thing?
Preach. Okay, and let's go check out his blower. Let's go down this way. What is that? Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a whale shark. Is that a whale shark? What is that? Is that a sunfish? It's a sunfish being freaky. It's on its side. It's throwing me off.
So glad to hear you. Those noisy neighbors silenced enough of your friends.
The sounds don't sound like the prior sounds.
These are more social sounds.
He's singing, you spin me right round in whale. I speak whale. Right, okay. Let's head over to... Well, we'll check out this 50 meters away. It is a sunfish, right? I'm not going crazy. What? No, you are. Right. Even up close.
Andre, are you seeing this?
Is that a leatherback turtle?
I didn't think there were any
left
here.
What happened?
Egg poaching, and the nesting beaches got too warm.
I didn't even see you. Oh, you're awesome. Oh, what an absolute hero you are. Well done, buddy. I want to look at your beautiful face. There he is. Amazing. Great, let's do a little scan on him. Look at him. What a unit. Oh, he's so cute. So cute? I was going to say gorgeous and cute at the same time.
Biosample acquired.
Do you think your turtles are making a comeback?
Well, I wish I could be optimistic. It's just as likely our turtle is taking the long route home to somewhere else.
Photo mode, devs. Photo mode. Oh, that's awesome. The animals are so beautifully made. It just feels a shame that we can't take photos, you know? Oh, hello. Rack up my hammerheads. Pretty sure I saw a dolphin just swim by a second ago. That's going crazy. You're off on your own, buddy. What are you doing over here? Are you okay? Oh, no, you've got a friend. That's okay. As long as you're not alone. Orca! Orca!
I was not expecting to find orcas here.
They don't look like killers.
Top of the food chain. Just like us. Minus the urge to destroy ourselves.
Fun fact. Oh, they are... This level is so cool! We've had orcas, we've had jellyfish, we've had sunfish, we've had leatherback turtles, we've had hammerhead sharks. Amazing. So I have to actually play the game, I guess. Which one am I meant to be chucking my thing at? This one. I know there's another one to scan as well.
Hello to you too.
And then we're looking for the saddle patch. Looks like a heavy
Has
metal album.
Been tracking them?
I'm still waiting to see if there's a match.
Right, which one did I not scan? Oh, there's so much to do, so much to do, so much to see. Oh, that's new. What was that, a pilot fish? Pilot fish? Nocrates. Dictator? Doctor! Right, that's very different than what I just said. Yeah, humans are actually really low. There's like, I can't remember what the scale is called. Oh, it's a new sunfish. I can't remember what the scale is called, but there's a scale tracking basically how theoretically high up animals would be on the food chain. And we're like a 2.2. The only reason we are top of the food chain in theory is because of our ability to reason. I know I'm quoting Zoo here at this point, and our technology more than anything else, really. They are very cool. I want to go diving now. It's been ages. Anyways, big fan of orcas. I remember being like a six-year-old kid and finding out they were dolphins and telling all my friends I'm feeling super smart.
Feels like my birthday, and that buoy is my present. Hope it's better than my last birthday.
Dare I ask?
My sister got me jeans that were mine for about a week before they wandered off, never to be seen again. A mystery, I tell you.
Let's see what's going on with this one. What can we track down? Hello. All right, buddy, calm down. Oh. More orcas. Why are sunfish not the focus of our investigation? Bottlenose dolphins, and...
Did you not charge any of these batteries before you put the sensor in?
It's not a battery alarm, it's the drone.
unknown shark. I wonder if it would say hammerhead if it was a hammerhead, because we have seen the hammerheads already. Could it be something else? Could it be a third species? Are you a new sunfish? You must be. Yes. You're all I care about for all of my life now.
Hello. I just met your friends.
I'm talking to the sunfish or the orca. Why are you off on your own, buddy? See, look, they've got a very similar pattern on the back there.
Are we sure no one's tracking them?
Nothing has turned up.
Hmm.
Pretty low weight. Irina, do you think this one could be sick?
I'm honored you believe I could tell from this distance that my knowledge of disease extends to all species.
Fair enough.
A simple no would have sufficed, Irina. Oh. I can't play this game. Like, I'm not built for this. I can't handle it. Right, let's go check out. I want to save the sharks for last, so we'll go check on the bottlenose for a little bit, and then we'll swing bada bada over to the left. I know what you mean. You don't feel, because you don't have any landmarks like on the ground, because you don't have any cliffs or anything like that, it feels like you're not gaining any ground at all. Although, admittedly, you're catching up to these dolphins very slowly. I wish you could name the animals. That would be really cool, actually, if you could give them your own name, and then, you know, when you run into them again, it would be kind of special. Even if it was just like a little jokey thing she did to remember the ones she's turned up against, because we know that, you know, we're calling a lot of the whales like M1, M2, M3, M4 for that family, blah, 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 blah. So it wouldn't have to be like an official thing, but it'd be pretty cool to...
Dolphins. Always showing off. Hey, Andre, can you make your manta drone do synchronized swimming?
Guess we'll see.
Got a lot to scan here. Zoom scan dolphin to record sound. Can do. Just stay there for a second. Thank you.
Let's log you in.
I unfortunately do not speak dolphin. It's going for a nom! Didn't do a great job of it. The fish don't seem to give a damn, but... Is that the shark? Isn't that another whale shark? No. Yeah? Yeah? Right?
You're right. That is definitely not a dead battery. Unless we're using whale sharks as batteries now.
Did you eat it?
Right, there's already a tag on it.
Then scan the tag.
Sure, like, that was obvious. I'm leaving another tag.
I'm inside you. You're inside. Oh, there it is.
Much better than a dead battery.
Okay, on to the next one. The game is always going to struggle, I think, to mix up its fundamental gameplay loops. You know, this is basically what we're gonna do for the rest of the game, I imagine. I've already scanned you. I've already scanned all of you cheeky little players. But I think as long as they can keep up a good amount of interesting locations, and particularly new species, plus little bits every now and again, like when we had to crawl down to the octopus, I think I can definitely see the game staying interesting until the end of its lifespan. Jellyfish. Moon jellyfish. Yeah, so they're on... I definitely saw moon jellyfish at the aquarium here in London, and I believe they're the first jellyfish you get on Mega Aquarium, as it happens. Moon jellyfish. Moon jellyfish. Oh no. There's so much to scan. I can't help it. It's like right in front of me. It's begging for it.
Didn't you pick this dive location because you tracked the baby's pod out here?
Well, I said they were heading in this direction.
Look at the pilot fish as well. They're kind of like the remoras, and they're hanging around. Pilot fish, Bulbasaur, whatever you want to call it, really. Hello, buddy. You're my big flat friend. Just like my real friends. Okay, I'm kind of getting a little bit skeeved out by the angle here. Bloody Nora. Come on, love. There we go. Oh, oh, there we go. Right, straighten up. Fly right. Let's grab this boy. What do we have on number 3? What is behind door number 3? Every now and again, when they lay completely flat like that, they're really hard to tell what they are, especially from a distance. hunting activity.
Andre,
oh, really?
The buoy is glitching. I don't know what range you've set, but I think I'm hearing all the animals in the Pacific.
Yeah. Too many sound signals for the software to keep up.
I don't know what kind of party I'm crashing, but pretty sure I'm gonna love it.
It's a fish tornado.
It's a bait ball. Humpbacks? Orcas? Very unusual, but everyone's gotta eat.
Are you safe down here?
I'll try not to be mistaken for a fish.
It's a fish tornado. They're literally called fish tornadoes. And or apparently bait balls. That is really cool though. Really, really cool. We're going in. I will become one with the fish. I can't even scan through the bloody thing. Fish tornado. Let's try to grab the humpback. Look, isn't that a beautiful sight there? It glides upwards and the fish disperse around it, and then look, they start to recollect together. Strength in numbers, all that malarkey. Grab these dolphins down here, though.
Of course dolphins show up. Never like being left out of the action.
They want leftovers.
Good luck to them. They're up against bigger stomachs.
Like mine. Om nom 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 nom. That's awesome. Look at that. Isn't that amazing? And the... Oh, I'm so happy right now. That sperm whale coming up with that gaping maw sort of approaching you from beneath. I kind of just want to hang around here. I'm not going to lie. Like, I could just stay there for a long ass time. That's what it needs. That's what the game needs. Just to keep
here
mixing things
are.
Up with little set pieces.
You were right, Andre.
Like.
I guess I didn't just swim across the Pacific for nothing.
Imo. Hey, guys. Our sperm whales have shown up once again. They seem to be the focused animal. For the... Oh, I've got to do this. For the game anyway. But, you know, she said she wants to specifically track one family, and Andrea in particular. One down. And where's our other cheeky one gone? Oh, there you are. Can we pop it?
Are there fewer than before in this pod? Or am I just getting faster at tagging?
No, definitely fewer. But maybe the others are hunting.
No, don't leave me. Well, the mother stayed with the baby this time.
Okay, ready for playback? I've prepared a coda you can activate from your dive watch.
Okay. Is that Andrea there? I think so. I've scanned these ones before, it must be. A little baby. Playback sound. Okay, let's do it.
Okay. First attempt to speak whale. Hopefully I won't offend her.
Echo clicks. I could feel it across my body, just checking me out.
First contact.
She zoom scanned you.
You have no idea what that felt like. She was looking right at me. Whew. You have no idea.
It's funny, I've had a couple of comments, people confused what those clicks were. Too fair, I didn't say anything about it. But people think, what's that weird tapping noise? It's like a bug of the recording or something like that. Because it's a weird noise. Run, quickly. No! The music must be stopped! Talkie monster, it's not your time. Right. That was a short little dive we did there. I could have stayed longer though, I'll admit. But we are going to free dive at the end as well, so. I don't mind that too much. How cool would it be to be down here? Are we going to go diving at nighttime? I am really, really about that. That would be very, very cool. We've done sunset. It'd be nice to go proper night diving. It's one thing I have to do, obviously. Hey, buddy. Not that one though. Where is he? Where's my big boy? There he is. Yeah. He's got a friend. No behaviors, which is shame. Majestic, to say the least. Absolutely majestic. You may not like it, but this is what peak male performance looks like right here. It looks like I'm holding one captive and their friend is in the distance, waging some form of rescue mission. Okay, because it's been quite short, we're going to hop in and we're going to do the conversations as well, and then that means next episode we can get straight into the dive and maybe spend a little bit longer just hanging around and stuff as well. inevitably just scanning more sunfish. I will once again attempt to be quiet. So what did we learn today? We saw our leatherback turtles, first one spotted since the nesting beaches became too warm, and a bait ball exceeded 1 million views. I'm not surprised.
Bad news. The drone we had tracking that intrusive noise, it's gone. Lost contact hours ago. I'll keep monitoring the hydrophones for that noise, but as of now, unless the drone resurfaces, that's all we've got.
Hey, Mirai. I assume you've heard that Andrea lost a drone.
Yeah, bad break. Did we get any usable data from the drone before it went missing?
You'll have to ask Andrea. He hasn't given me an update. I think he's upset that I suggested we'd still have the drone if we used it for its original purpose.
It's crazy that we only have one mapping drone. If this were a space mission, we would probably have 100. You sound a little frustrated. Is that with Andre or the drone situation?
Both.
Harsh. Andre really does have good intentions.
I just wish he wasn't so cold with me. Just because I turned my prior research into a successful biotech business. Not every company is evil.
Hey, that's right. I read about that. Was it fun being a corporate titan? Did you have your own jet?
No jet. But I did have a pretty indulgent company car.
Was that a yawn? Did you get any sleep?
Not really. Between the drone and staying up to chat with my daughter, I spent most of the night staring out of my cabin window at the moon.
My grandmother loved to take me free diving in the moonlight. It was magical. It's like the whole ocean glows.
Sounds like a fun grandmother.
She was. Is. She's alive, but suffers from dementia.
Sorry to hear that.
Thanks. Nana moved in with us after our mom died. I was 12. Ren was 4.
Are you and your sister close?
Most of the time. It's complex right now, but yeah, definitely. Where is your daughter?
She's at university in the UK.
What is she studying?
Pre-med. But she also has a passion for music. She has been playing in the same indie band for years.
What's her music like?
Hard to describe. I'm sure Sophie would love for you to check it out. I'll send you her latest single.
Ooh.
Isn't your sister also at university?
My sister, took a break for a few years. But she's back now.
There's a story there. Not my business.
It's just hard sometimes for me not to want to take the wheel when I see her swerving.
Does she want your help?
I push her to do better, but honestly, I think that just pushes her away.
You sound like me talking about my daughter.
Yeah, complex. People are messy. That's why I study whales. Speaking of which, I better get prepped for our next dive.
Yeah.
Catch you later.
Yes, of course.
I've got to be to be totally honest, this doesn't really interest me, but we're including it for those of you who do enjoy it. And at the end of the day, I think we have to do it in order to do our dives anyway, and what else are we going to do? So let's call our sister. Can you do pre-med in the UK? I've never seen a pre-med course in the UK. I don't even know what pre-med is.
Hi, Mirai. Must be late there.
That's okay. I'm on dive time.
I showed Nana the highlights from your live stream.
Did she recognize my voice?
No. Maybe. She seemed to enjoy it, though.
Are you doing okay with her?
Kind of. You do this better.
Did you want to talk about next semester?
When you get back. It's complex.
You know, I can look at coming back earlier.
That's crazy talk. Go speak to your whales.
Gonna try. Catch you later.
Okay, that was forgivingly short. Next, dive brief. Explore the seamount area where the sperm whale family has been diving. Deploy first playback device for humpback song study. Right, folks. Wheeling around on my evil genius chair, we will end it. No. I've unlocked a new song, but no. Okay, we are going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me. We will be back tomorrow. We're just going to basically do a video a day, other than my day off. whenever I choose to take that, basically. But really nice little game. No matter which aspects of it you enjoy, the diving is very, very cool. It really is. And the sunfish are bay. Bayfish. That's right, bay. I'm a cool kid. Thank you so much for joining me. Please do hit the like button if you're enjoying this series and this game. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers much love as always. Bye-bye.